trailed 3-1 yesterday with less than 10 minutes to go and won that game. So, Brian, we got a lot of hockey left to play.
There is. Joel Quenneville has been playing the Toews line a ton. All three members of that line over 8 minutes in the opening period, and they start here in the second period.
And right off the faceoff, Toews and Kesler cannot get untangled. So they will tangle. Right hands from both. Neither one of these guys do a lot of this. Now a little left from Toews comes back.
And both coaches right now, all they want, John, is
just to get broken up.
No broken fingers. Yeah, they want the linesman to get in there.
Yeah,
both coaches.
Right hands as they tumble to the ice, and now the linesman intervene. For Kesler, his second fight this season. He fought very early after his return in a game against Calgary when he tussled with Matthew Tkachuk.
Right off the faceoff, Toews gets the gloves off first. The verbal challenge issued. A willing combatant in Ryan Kesler. And at the very end of this, that one looks like it lands from Ryan Kesler. A little right cross to the jaw of the Blackhawks captain.
Brian, the thought process has to be down 2-0 after one. Captain.